New vehicles are on the way for the Georgetown County Sheriff's Office. Last night, County Council approved the purchase of 9 2020 Chevy Tahoes. It's being paid for by the county's capital funds, which are used every year to replace law enforcement vehicles.